Kunai is done. This thing is rather beefy, pretty heavy. I was really trying to get the taper in here for that nice diamond shape, which was very tricky to forge, but it was a good challenge and I had fun. All that's left to do with this thing now is let's go ahead and go test it. I'm not going to be putting an edge on here. I actually left it really thick just to really reinforce that tip to make sure it's not going to break on me, because that would kind of suck. And I also tempered it back to a blue color, which means it should be relatively soft still and should be really durable. And we'll see how this thing holds up. Let's go do some testing, guys. See how it does.